something about the business, brother. These chambers are much too small for our lifestyle.
I realize that, Scipion, but the Fang Pros have us by the throat. What am I to do?
Here to listen to Audanius sing? Best get to it while you can. She's going.
I'm going to get good and properly drunk before I leave. It's the least this place can do for me.
Seen Sai Sahan? No, wait, don't tell me. If you have, I'll be jealous. Have you not heard the story of how he saved Leowyn? It's the greatest tale of all time. I actually came to Leowyn to hear some... Well, as the story goes, he led mercenaries here to free Leowyn at Baron's request, but they turned a traitor and started attacking him. It was more than impressive. Can you imagine seeing something like that with your own eyes? I can't imagine the...
in humility, Wanderer. Please, stay to hear my story. Have you heard of the Sulzon tribe? Vicious and unrelenting, they wander to the swamps, attacking any they find. Now, they've fallen upon my home in Rock Grove. A horde of those impure limpins raided the old city and seized the Zanmir. They captured so many of my kin, or returned them to darkness. With a stiff tail and bared abdomen, I beg for your aid. Please, gather a force of your strongest allies. Travel to Rock Grove and drive out the Sulzon.
Kraz, what up? I'm home sick right now.
No matter. You have come, and that is what matters. At this point, I should appreciate any help we can get. Our stone talker, Doston Scales, claims to know who led this attack. It's true. He may have an idea.
Thanks, man.
Speak to him. He is tending to one of our wounded. And I am grateful for your aid. When the sun rose, I told my mate that I could taste toxins on the wind. He dismissed my fears. Then this happened.
Okay. I want a companion in this. Doing the Blackwood quest gets you your companion, so that's what I'm doing.
Apologies. I heard you stumbling about and thought it might be Counselor Jurek.
Oh, no one important, I assure you. I'm simply one of the counselor's aides. I help her with paperwork mostly. Run errands, that sort of thing. She initially refused the captain's offer, but she received a letter that made her uneasy.
Crass, what are you up to today? Oh wait, is it night time? It's night time, right? It's 2:38 p.m. here. Alright, so we did that. Oh shit, she's dead.
Let me have your map. This is where Counselors Valeria and Sophie.
What kind of checklist? For quests? He's keeping it on?
Yeah.
Wow.
What? I want him to show. Hello, Daddy.
He's showing me.
He's just keeping it on. Finally, when we don't have to wear masks anymore, he's like, oh, give me all the masks.
Oh, now you wear a mask. When we don't have to anymore. Never learned anything else about it. Like for in-game achievements, furnishing recipes. Oh yeah, that's smart. Do you use an app or did you make your own? See if these cough drops are any good. Oh, that is good. It's like my nose and my throat, really. You made a Google spreadsheet? Bro, you gotta show me this thing. You gotta show me. if you don't mind. Okay, so we'll do this and then that. Two birds, one stone. Yo, Dayquil works on me, bro. I was like dying and then Mrs. Peps gave me some Dayquil and like I'm better now. I'm stupid for not thinking of that and just going to work and just taking Dayquil. So tomorrow I'm definitely gonna... Wait, what's over here that's telling me? You got your mask? The ESO channel. Fuck, I messed up. How do I get in here?
I know what he wants to do, so I'm gonna give it.
Okay.
Where's the chair? Give me the chair!
So it's buried. How did I get out of this place?
Here, Rocco. Take your chair.
Let's see what's going on in here. Oh, they're all stores.
Let me answer what I'm sure is your
battlegrounds. See how she's up on there.
distracted him for a second.
That'll entertain him for 5 minutes.
Yeah, I know.
Oh shit. Get out of here, bog dog.
Did you drop it? Okay, it's okay.
Are you going to speak to the counselor's office?
I'm hungry, I'm thirsty.
Is there something I could help you with, perhaps? Danger? What are you talking about?
Alright, he wants the chair.
Something to do
and
with
that's
that
what
letter.
You're doing, because I just have zero energy to chase me right now.
Babe.
What?
Well, if the Ivory Brigade sent me.
Yes?
My
nothing, never mind.
No, what?
Go on and find him.
No,
I'll
probably
be here
not.
In case he
what?
Returns.
Nah, it's okay.
You need a drink or something? Or a food?
Yeah, but I don't know what.
My husband, Valen, received a letter from an old friend.
Yeah, put on headphones. Oh. I love finding stuff.
Babe.
Yeah.
Catch.
What's this for?
It's a drink.
He wants it.
Just close your door and I'll close this and just let him, like, fall asleep or something. He's driving me insane and driving you insane. No, you're fine.
You're timed out. Oh my god, I feel so bad. He's such a brat, though. We've made him such a brat. We're trying to knock him out of it, but... it's a lot of crying. Oh, look, a river. Noah. What up, Noah? KTG. It says find counselors. Where are we at? See how it says? Go right there. What is that? Oh no. He's dead. The Black Brotherhood. They're killing everyone.
What's taking you so long? They should... Valen! No!
Your break ends in 10 minutes? You busy hard worker, you. What'd you eat for lunch? Trying to open the door, I hear him.
He didn't tell me what it said, and I never asked. Before he left today, he gave me a sealed scroll. Said to give it to Counselor Leviticus if anything ever happened to him. A scroll sealed and bearing my husband's stamp. Give it to Counselor Leviticus. I hope it helps catch whoever murdered my husband. Oh, God. my husband right now.
Can I get this dog, pal? Let me get this dog. You went to Sonic, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. I long for Sonic. You son of a bitch. This kid went to Sonic, bro. I need that Sonic. Rocco's in a timeout and he's losing his mind. You eat Sonic almost every day? And I can't get it once in my whole frickin' life? I'm sure there's something I got that you don't have, though. Mrs. Peps was telling me that there's a Sonic near here. Let me Google it. There's one in... Oh my god, there is one close. I've never had it. 12 minutes away. Let's go for a ride. Can I help you? Are you gonna be a good boy? No. What do you need? I am gonna go. If I give you my juice, will you stop? Here's the juice. This is my juice. I took the baby's juice. This is my juice. Want a sip? Give it to me when you're done, because I know you. When you're done, you give it to me. You're not playing with that, because he'll squirt the juice. Yeah, exactly. Give me this. No, you'll get more when you're ready to have another sip. I swear. You feel just trying to teach basic manners to this boy. You can't have those. I know it's so frustrating to be a baby and be told no, no, no all the time, but no means no. No, no. I know, it's tough. But you can't touch the keyboard. That's Daddy's keyboard. I know. See ya. He went in the other room. Yo, Dayquil is the best thing ever. You gotta go? Okay. See you later, Noah. Thanks for stopping by. I'll shout you out. Rocco, come on, man. Daddy's not feeling well. Well, he's feeling better, but... That's what I could have done and I didn't do it before. Can you put spreadsheet into Discord? Yeah, well, you could post the document and people can either download it or whatever. It. How about Uru? Right. I'm not. Or we could take a screenshot of it. Why you gotta pull on me like that? Hints. Use enchanting table. Drawer creates tripling glyphs. Oko creates health glyphs. And Ta creates common quality glyphs. Oh, okay. Requires improvement too. Oh, I can't do it then. Ow. It's gonna be a lot of screenshots. Oh, you can't like widen the. What? Imagine being sick and just listening to this all day. Yeah, send it to me.
Sometimes when people people aren't feeling well. They need time to themselves. Okay.
I changed Rocco, I hugged him really tight, and then I put him down on the bed, and he picked up a empty bottle and blanket, and looks like he's about to fall asleep. On the floor. Sleep in a fucking phone. Hey Robo. Robo Pig, what's up, man? How you doing? I'm homesick. And just having a rough day overall, man. Be okay. Oh, what the hell? Why does it tell me to go this way? think I go the other way. Lots of people sick these days. Kinda glad I skipped PAX this year. Yeah, man. I miss PAX so much. I'm telling you, going to PAX, I went with a friend, but we split up a couple times, and I was just by myself making friends and shit, and it was just like the best time, man. I won a GoldenEye tournament. Yeah, man, that shit is so stressful because everyone's into different things, and like you just kind of wanna zone into what you're interested in. So I will break away from the pack and kind of do my own thing. But not the whole time, but like a portion of the time should be, there should be like designated, like, oh, we'll meet up for lunch in about an hour or two. Where's the other thing? Yeah, it's a social thing for me to get to meet up. Some of the charities are support, but my buddies want to follow along, so we don't want to separate. Yeah, it could be fun with other people too. Yeah? That's why I like to get a little bit of both. Yo, let's swim all the way over there. What happens is usually when I I'll get really into something, and everyone's like, "Oh, we're gonna go over here." I'll be like, "Oh, I'll meet up with you guys in a minute or two." I don't know if that annoys the people or whatever. I ran into a friend at a Comic-Con, and we were hanging out for a couple minutes, and then somehow we got split up, and that was it. I didn't see them. I just didn't see them ever again. Well, not intentional, though. It just hasn't happened.
Is he asleep?
Yeah, on the floor. No, you know what happened?
What?
He. I changed him, and then I hugged him real tight, and then I put him down, and then he got the bottle and he went on the floor, and.
I almost killed him.
I'm a nap right here.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah. I love you so much. What? I'm so hungry. What about the cup of noodles? Did I eat all those? I thought I had to go right here. Oh, here he is.
No key to solvent in some reagents, so you may craft a potion. I'll remain.
Yeah, I need to hang out with people more. I went to we were invited to a birthday party.
An apprentice of mine.
At the kids' jungle gym. It was a friend's kid's birthday. That was fun. And everyone wanted to go get pizza after, and I love pizza, but Rocco is such a fucking... He got so upset when we left. We had to... get something to eat just to calm him down. Learning alchemy. Says I'm missing traits.
Yay.
Perhaps you seek to challenge my position as thrice accredited master craftsman. If so, Millenith offers blacksmith, clothier, and woodworking certification. I last saw her at the local fighters' guild. Certainly. Decades ago.
What charity do you do, Robo? I have a charity. Check it out. They always gotta walk on the yard and shit. That's in 40 minutes. Let's take a nap, honestly. I was beginning to suspect as much. You have a cool job, though. Fun but stressful, yeah, because it's, you know, you don't want to do the wrong thing.
Ow.
But I guess as time goes on, your stress will fade. I used to be so stressed about my job all the time. So I guess just keep that in mind that as time goes on, the stress will fade. Yes, see? So far, I haven't found anything related to Imperial secrets. That's how it works.
I knew you'd be ahead, but I didn't expect you to just have the answer the moment you walked in. Good job.
Stress is good, though. It may. Sometimes, if you're too relaxed, you can make a mistake. Feel good. Oh man, I think the day was wearing off. Juice box, I know, but I had a coffee before. I'm tired all of a sudden.
Is there something you want? I'd like to be left alone right now. Body? Raymond on high. What's this about? Aloysius wrote this? This makes no sense. Howling.
Okay. That Excel shit you're making is insane. Good job, man.
He wasn't cursed. He was hallucinating. The toad that Argonian used to ease his pain must have been too strong. He convinced himself he was a werewolf, and this is the second worst proposal I've ever had. I was once kidnapped by a crazed Sulzon warlord and offered the heads of my neighbors as a dowry. I'd rather not talk about it. I've had more than a dozen failed engagements in my life. If anyone here is cursed, it's me. But it's not all bad news. Aloysius didn't run off and leave me like half the others. He even gave his life to protect me. I've never had anyone love me that much. Is it wrong that makes me happy? Take this for delivering my betrothed's last wishes. It was kind of you.
Thank you. Thank you, baby. Oh my god. What are you doing?
I wonder if the Temple of Mara would marry us posthumously.
You've been making these sick quesadillas lately.
Maybe I should employ a priest of Arke for the ceremony so he can pass on without
regret. I gotta take a picture of this. Oh my god.
But for your sake, I hope you never have to.
She's gonna marry a dead guy.
Symbol
So good.
If you and Emily uncover any other information, it appears that Counselor Leviticus's trust in the Wood Elf was not misplaced. Very well. You and Emily can head in and talk to the Counselor.
Waking up. I gotta put him in the bed, I think. Hold on. Fell asleep on the uncomfortable floor. My poor baby.
You must be the mercenary that Captain Rian told me about. And I see you're working with Emily Sharma. Good. I assume you have something to report. Now listen. Definitely the mark of the Dark Brotherhood. Anything else to add to this? Yes, that's the Longhouse Emperor's code. Only a handful of Imperial scribes can decipher it. I know one. Baragon. I'll send for him at once. Meanwhile, we must warn the remaining counselors on the list. Eivor, Valeria, Itinia, and Vondacia. Very good. I've sent messages to Itinia and Vondacia already, as neither of them are currently within Leowyn's jurisdiction. I need you to go to Fort Blueblood. Counselor Eivor has taken refuge there, but I'd prefer to have her here in Leowyn. Everything we do now must be swift if we are to get ahead of this. Go to Fort Blueblood and convince Counselor Eivor to return to the city. She'll be safer here than at the fort. Eivor has always had an affinity for the Imperial military. When she received her letter of warning from Pharaoh Lupus, she sent word to me, told me she was going to the fort, that the soldiers would protect her. I fear she's badly mistaken. Only a token force of brigadines guards Fort Blueblood. If the Dark Brotherhood is truly our enemy, I fear a lone assassin can bypass the fort's defenses with relative ease. Eivor would be better off here in the castle. Go and bring her back at once. Sadly, no. Whatever Leovic confided in Pharaoh Lupus and the others, whatever he ordered them to do, he kept it a complete secret from me. I suppose he assumed I wouldn't go along with anything illegal or Daedric, and he was right. I was, but the Elder Council was made up of almost 24 counselors. According to the list Emily Sharparrow brought me, only 7 counselors were privy to this secret. Make that 6. I have no idea why Leovic listed me among that group. Who knows what was going through Leovic's head when he wrote that entry in his journal? Baron and his rebels were literally pounding at the doors of the palace at the time. And Leovic wasn't totally in his right mind even before the rebellion. The Longhouse Emperors were Reachmen, who seized control of the Empire and ruled for some 40 years. Dukaraj the Black Drake founded the ruling house. Morikar ascended to the throne after his father's death, and his son...
Alright, Arcane, yeah, get to work on time, and, I'll see you later. Thanks, man. I hope I feel better, too. Go save some animals, bro. I hope I feel better. I'm resting.
How was it?
What? You eat the whole thing?
Yeah, I was starving.
How was it?
Oh, I'm thirsty.
Restaurant quality?
It was restaurant quality. Making me think of Chef. A movie.
That's my favorite.
I know, that's what you just did. You made some chef shit. Do I?
Do what?
I need something to drink.
You need what?
Something to drink.
Oh, you'd like me to bring you a beverage? Would you want water or soda?
Water, I guess. I need a lot of water. Rocco took my spot in the bed.
Well, he got up and went to bed.
No, he was just crying on the floor, so I moved him.
Oh. Alright, well, I did my duty.
You did. You did the best. You're the best. I really don't want... I need to lay down. I can't sit. I need to lay down. I'm just gonna lay next to him right here. What are you doing?
Constitutes as mead around here is a vile insult to all Nords. What do they do to their bees? Feed them moon sugar?
If you seek blessings on matters of wealth, trade, labor, or communication, feel free to pray to Zenithar while you are here. He might not provide you with a mace of a crusader as he did Helenol Whitestrake, but he may answer in other ways.
Drive back the darkness forevermore.
This is where I would go to get rid of the vampire curse. Interesting. I'm gonna go all the way around. Fuck it. Well, it doesn't feel like I've been streaming that long.
Scout send you, or did you slip past unannounced? Either might do. I'll be brief. I am, was, the commanding officer of Border Watch, the fortress up the road. It's been overtaken by a mercenary outfit that calls itself the Painted Eye. Initial magic and guile and well-laid plans. They lured most of my brigadines into chasing after an illusory enemy, while their main force infiltrated the keep and took those inside hostage. Doing all I can to keep those folks alive. More than I can name, none that I can grant. I sent word to Leowyn, but so far I've heard nothing. The Painted Eye will kill those hostages if you storm the fortress. I need someone who can get inside quietly. And freedom. I'll pay for results. If you want to slip past the Painted Eye undetected, you'll have to get into Border Watch through its sewer. It drains into a ravine to the east. And you should know, you're not the first volunteer to try this. No idea what happened to the last. There was a pair of them, an Argonian and a Wood Elf. Said they were infiltration experts. Burglars more like, but that's what I need. I didn't ask them too many questions. Couldn't afford to turn help away. Still can't.
I'm falling asleep. I'm gonna take a nap and then I'll be back, okay?